Hello everybody. The moment has come. I have been asked too many times to speak in my videos, so I had to buy myself a micro and start doing it. I'm a bit nervous right now, but I hope you enjoy it, and if not, there is nothing I can do about it. Yeah, my accent is a bit different right now because I speak four different languages or five, and every language has its own accent, so it's very different. Right now I'm living in Germany, so it's very different to speak English perfectly. I speak German, English, Spanish, Catalonish and Romanian. So just think about the mess that is in my head right now. So let's start with this combo, Coca-Cola combo. The trailers are from RTA, they are normally paid mode, but you can find them on ATS modes. I have done in the past another Coca-Cola combo with a normal trailer, and that video had a great success to the public, so that's why I thought doing another one. This one is the stock Peterbilt 579, but with the engine sounds from Kriegbaum. The interior is also a mod, you can find it on my mod spreadsheet. Yes, and the wheels are also a mod. Wheels, yeah, the rims and tires. Let me change the mirrors. Okay. For the head movement I use Track IR 5 Pro, as you all may know, but lots of people they don't know and they are always asking. This zoom in is a game feature, so don't ask me if that is a mod or I use something special. No, this is only a in-game feature. You just have to assign a new button, new control for it in the game menu, and that's all. Hope the sound is good. I had some problems with the lately NVIDIA GeForce driver, or not the driver, with GeForce Experience version. The microphone sound was awful, and I saw a video on YouTube and they said to downgrade to an older version, and I did, and it seems to work better. Okay, let me see, and this advanced trailer coupling on. Ah, okay, that was perfect. So, all the lights are working. Normally the skin is for the B-triple trailers also, but I cannot find it, I don't know why. I only find the double, but it is also great, so yeah. Steering wheel is a bit too high and I cannot see the gauges right. Okay. So, I think the weight control I did not read correctly. I didn't have to pass it, or I just saw this pop up and I thought I have to pass the weight control, but let's take a nice screenshot for the thumbnail. That will be great. Or that one. I don't know why always the navigation is telling me to go through the sleep zone, but I'm not going to do it. Phoenix to Flagstaff. Okay. Speed it up a little bit. When you have questions, feel free to write a commentary in English, Spanish, Romanian, or German. Cuando tienen preguntas, simplemente escriban un comentario abajo en español, inglés, rumano, alemán. Bueno, eso ya no. Si lo escucháis en español, no hará falta que lo escribáis en otro idioma. Dacă aveți vreo întrebare, scrieți în comentariile de mai jos, limbile care le-am spus mai devreme, și îi răspund la orice comentariu. Wenn Sie Fragen haben, einfach in unten schreiben in die Kommentaren und ich antworte wie schnell wie möglich. For the graphics, I use SweetFX, which you can find in my mod spreadsheet. And very important is the Piva Weather mode. This is a great mode. It's changing the climate and the graphics itself, and it's very, very good. That are the only two graphics modes that I use in my videos. Sometimes I test another graphics mode. That's why my videos look different, but I've tested a lot and I still think these two are the perfect, the best for my preferences. In the real life, these are Australian trailers, but they look great in America also, so normally I do videos with these trailers with also RTA modes, Kenworth, K108 and K200, but they are so FPS killer that I cannot play with them. I like to play at 60 FPS or more, but with those mods there is no way to play at 60 FPS. They are just killing the FPS out the city. Like right now you get 60 FPS with any truck, but with those two it's always by 50 or 40, and in the city it's 30, 20. It's just bad, very bad. So they are looking great, they are very customizable, but I don't know. They are simply too expensive for the quality of optimization they have for this game. I don't like to use such mods as these two and the Peterbilt 389 from, I forgot what was his name, that is not original from this game.
Oh.
just amazing. I love it. I use it as much as I can in all my videos with this track. This is also one of the best tracks in the game. I don't know why, but I love the interior, the quality, the dashboard. The screen in the middle is great, it's big and shows you the speed, and yeah, I love it. Miles more to destination. We're going to Flagstaff, to Walmart. Let's see if we can park this double trailer right and get the money and the stars for it. That is the Jake brake or engine brake. Which normally is used when going downhill. I don't know if the game sound is too high. I lowered it a little bit, but it can be too high. Let me know in the commentary below if it's good. Also let me know, because as I already know, this is my first video talking, so I do not know if this is perfect or not, but we are going to make it better in the upcoming videos. We got the Cummins N14 chipped, I think, under the bonnet. 610 horsepower with the Eaton Fuller 18 speed automatically. Normally I drive it manual, but as this was the first video speaking, I am a little bit nervous and I said better automatically driving, so I can concentrate myself on the commentaries and not too many mistakes making. I don't know if this is the right county or the right city where to drive doubles, as I understand from my fans from America, not all over America they drive doubles, only on certain states or cities. But yeah, I'm not from America, so I cannot know for sure if I'm in the right city or not. Thank you.
you. This is very laggy here, I don't know why. This area of Flagstaff was always laggy. That looks great. Let's take another screenshot. So here we are. Here we have the triples, but I have already said it. I've searched them in this Coca-Cola combo, but there is no way to find them. We are having luck with the parking space, yes. Back up a little bit. There we go. Handbrake. Lights off. Engine off. Okay. Decoupling trailer. Let's see. Excellent. Everything excellent. Okay, hope you enjoyed my video. If not, unsubscribe. If you did, just hit the like button. Subscribe if you want. Thank you all you guys for the support and everything. Goodbye.